But you come to me? Come to me? This is an epic gamer moment, yes. Very gamer moment right there. It definitely does try to borrow some ideas, combat-wise, from Souls, but it's really more like in a Minecraft build-your-own-castle type of environment. But I do like it. It's actually very relaxing. It's very fun. I'm looking at these arrows and I don't want none of it. Like, seriously, he hits me but not him. Close to him because of these arrows. Look at that. It's gonna hurt. Fucking arrows. Nasty. Went back. Yep, there he goes. I meant to do a running there. That Lance? Hey, that's my main Lance here. Iris Mazaki, thank you so much for the donation. Can you explain why you shouldn't use spears, not pike, one-handed? Because they're too easy to, I mean, you can use spears one-handed if they have the right move. You can definitely do it. You can definitely use spears one-handed, you just have to be careful and you have to pair it. Liquid Fox, an older gen player, won a few tournaments using spear and straight sword. So it's definitely something you can do.